Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'd, habita fillah, the Permanent Committee for Scholarly Research and Ifta was asked, is it permissible for a woman to take pills to prevent her menstruation during Ramadan? The answer, it is permissible for a woman to take pills to stop menstruation during Ramadan if experienced, trustworthy doctors and similar specialists decide that taking these pills will have no harmful effects or adversely affect her reproductive system. However, it is better not to take them, for Allah has granted her the rukhsa, meaning the permission, allowing her not to observe fast during Ramadan on the days of her period, and that she later makes up for the days she misses, and has chosen this for her as the way to discharge this religious obligation. And we ask Allah the Almighty for success. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.